It is the new era of semi-high-speed trains in the country. Railway Minister Suresh Prabhu on Tuesday flagged off the first such train, which will cover the 200-kilometer distance between Delhi and Agra in 100 minutes. Train hostesses welcomed passengers with roses on board the Gatiman Express, which will have a maximum speed of 160 km per hour, as music floated in the air.